tonight. I'm Bridget Shanahan once again. Another bad accident along Route 4 sends two people to the hospital. This is one of several accidents on the highway in just the past few months. And in each case, investigators say drivers veered into oncoming traffic. News Channel 5's Vanessa Mashanya is live tonight in the Upper Valley Newsroom with all the details. Vanessa?
Thanks, Bridget. It was another case of crossing Route 4 Center Line, this time right before the southbound exit 1 of I-89. Two local women were injured, one critically. Hartford police were dispatched to Route 4 in Queechy just after 9 this morning. When they arrived, they found 72-year-old Ingrid Newert of West Lebanon's Camry had crossed the center line, crashing into the Subaru of 43-year-old Shirley Adams of White River Junction, almost head-on. Police say that Hartford firefighters had to work to remove both drivers out of their cars. The two women were sent to Dartmouth-Hitchcock Medical Center. Adams had non-life-threatening injuries. Newert is in critical condition and in the ICU. Police say this is at least the fourth accident in 4 months on Route 4, where one vehicle has veered into oncoming traffic.
I'll call it a mental challenge. You know, it's every time we've been out there quite a lot this year, and the majority of the times we go out there this year have been fatalities. So it takes a mental toll on you. So that's the challenge.
Police say the accident tied up traffic until around 11:30 in the morning. Police say that there has been a huge spike in these sorts of accidents involving one car veering into oncoming traffic. They say it's due to technology and cell phone use behind the wheel, and it's very difficult to enforce. But starting now until the end of summer, police will have a stronger presence on Route 4, looking out for neglectful driving. Live from the Upper Valley Newsroom, Vanessa Mashanya, News Channel 5.